see where I want to head. So I want to head back to Sobor. And then I want to head straight through it. Well, right, now that's good news that I know roughly where things are now, or where I am and stuff like that. Like, I met that player. So Billy, or Van Wilker, when he gets online, I can bring him here. And hopefully we can get him one of those AKMs. I got a scope for an AKM. I need to get some food and fast for myself. And a magazine for this, etc. There is a supermarket down here. So I may as well check this out. Riding ahead of the right way. I currently am lost. Again, could go back to military base and work it out. I think I know where I am. I think at the end of this road there's going to be a church. Knew he was gonna see me. Come on, come out of there. Do you have anything on him? No, you didn't. My health's going down. Oh, I keep clicking the wrong button. Make sure I got bandages. Why do I want paper? I don't want paper. Let's get rid of paper. Nope, not the bullets. So I was wrong about the church. There's no church up there. Didn't even notice that. Get into a house and change more often. Open the goddamn door. Whew. That was close. Food would be appreciated, game. He's gone, thank God. Check the boot of this car. I need food is what I need. Or in which village was this? Sitapo. And I officially have no clue where this is on the map. So I'm just going to follow this road. Nothing in there. I'll check those, but I doubt there's going to be anything in any of these things. What's this? A wool coat, which I don't want. Nope. No thank you. Just keep going along the road. I need food and drink. I've got drink. It's not an issue. Probably shouldn't head directly on the road either. Oh, there's a nice little hut up here. I'm hoping with farms being around there might be chickens and stuff. Then I can, because his information was invaluable. Fact that there's no infection on this at the moment. Blood will be an issue if I lose it. Come on, food. Please be. Don't want a sewing kit. Not yet, anyway. Keep clicking the wrong button. Make sure I got my crowbar. I don't want anyone just sneaking up on me. This is a pub. I'm gonna be able to get my bearings from here. But no food. Damn. Right, let's try and get my bearings from here. Nope, can't see any bars on the map. Oh well. What is it with the sewing kits? Don't want a sledgehammer. Don't want a wool jacket. Scabber. I need to stop sprinting and being impatient. My food's going down fast, my health's now going down. Oh, I see a sign up ahead. I'm going to check this out though, just to be safe. No. Right. Signs, yay. Nicta. Run. Stop sprinting, Steve. So if I keep going through, more vector, I should end up back on the coast. at Churnaras actually. There's some supermarkets there, might be some food there. Please have food, please have food. See zombies already. This isn't the time. The time's a lot bigger. But we can hope. Nothing, 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 nothing. Why does nowhere have food in the zombie apocalypse? Just want a fast food joint or something like that. Chances of this place having food are slim to nothing. He says, so he finds some canned peaches. This house is my hero. And let's get these canned peaches down, mate. Eat them all, because I definitely need them all. Let's equip the crowbar again. Right, they were a lifesaver. There's that scaffolding up there. Never seen stuff like that before. Oh, there might be something on top. Nope, just bricks. Silly, Steve, damaged yourself there. Guy's dehydrating this one, not quite dehydrating, but play it safe. Make a suppressor, but no, I don't need one at the moment. Already got duct tape. More food, please, if possible. Because some idiot injured himself jumping off stuff. Skate helmets are now. Do do do. Food in here. No food anywhere. Well, I say that. Lost my bearings when I was with that guy. And now I kind of have him back. Yeah, I can see the tank just over there. Go to the farm. Oh crap, I'm hungry again. Of course I am. Didn't eat that much. Hoping there's going to be cows or something like that I can shoot, or chickens. Looks like there's no cows. There's nothing in there. I can see that straight away. Bumbity bum bum bum. So sure out there, I'm not holding out much hope for these things. Can I not get in there? Shovel. A chicken. That way, I think. Oh, what's that? Rope. Might as well take it. Chicken, you're lucky. Where are all my magazines? Stupid game. Don't like how it don't let me do certain stuff at certain times randomly. Like loot. Where's the gun gone? Take the gun. Now, where's the magazine gone? Right there. Alright, why won't you let me load that second magazine? Thank you. Right, now we can load them both. Take the handgun, take the ammo. Now we should be able to shoot the chicken. Zombie heard it. Where's my knife? Give me all the food, give me all the food. We're gonna eat these chicken breasts now quickly before we starve to death. Right. Starving a bit less now. Why am I sprinting? Shouldn't be sprinting. Not when I am starving. Cooking pot, nice. I do not want it. Why aren't you equipped across? I need to drop something. The rope. God, I'm not connecting any hits yet. Please have food on you. He didn't. Damn it. Trying to avoid these zombies. These houses have been looted. Right, so that's the church, so I know where exactly where I am now. Should be a water supply around there somewhere, I may as well collect that. There it is. Down to the watering hole.